First thing we want to do is ensure that water is actually leaving the group head. Remove the portafilter. Press any button you choose and be sure water is leaving. If water is not exiting the group head, then I would advise calling a Sanremo engineer. If water is leaving the group head, then I would advise you look at the video link below.